So what are autonomous robots used for? I'd say there's probably three categories where the markets are looking for autonomy to solve a problem. In the majority of cases, it's an economic decision. There's a labor-saving cost to it, or there's an efficiency to autonomy that's driving the adoption of autonomous navigation. In some cases, though, it's a safety issue. And a lot of that came up during COVID, where manufacturers were thinking, boy, if parts of my supply chain or logistics or delivery mechanisms were automated and had an autonomous robot performing those functions, I could have done that without putting my employees at risk, and it could have basically filled that gap. The third might be just physical access. We have a customer who's looked at, they have to have grass mowed underneath their solar panels and these giant fields of solar panels, and a human being just can't actually fit underneath the panels to do it. So they have to have a robotic device that can do it and can do it autonomously. So again, it's either an economic decision, a safety decision, or an access decision.